India's services sector activity collapsed to its record low in April as the lockdown to contain the COVID-19 pandemic forced businesses to shut down and consumers to stay indoors. The Services Purchasing Managers Index, or PMI, for India declined to 5.4 in April, an extreme decline from 49.3 in March. This was the sharpest deterioration in services output since data analytics firm IHS Markit started collecting data in December 2005.